We're interested in seeing what's under this sheet. The way we're going to do that is to bring on Ray Farrell.
Do you believe in flying saucers?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was a skeptic at first until I had a close encounter of the fourth kind of abduction. Basically, they've been buzzing our planet for years. And what they've been looking for is a way to get to the convention here, for the ventriloquist convention. So I discovered them in a park,
or rather they discovered me.
And, well, they convinced me to bring them. So what I'm going to try to do is open it up and let you see aliens from another planet. Remember how to open it up? Great, they're not in there. I hope they're not in the deal with them.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey, hey, hey! Where? Oh, you.
Great, they're not in there. Oh. Greetings, and salutations of the day. This is the ventriloquist convention that you wanted to come to. What we're having here is a talent contest. Can I enter? Sure. Can you see me? Let it go. I can tell a joke. Great. I'd love to hear a joke. What's your joke? How many airplanes does it take to change their light bulb? If you're going to tell ethnic jokes, don't pick one personally. I suggest you look at the audience. How are you all standing? Earthlings. Do you have a joke that's suitable for earthlings? Negatory. I don't want to say today. I know where we can get a joke. I say telephone. I think I am in love. No. You can't love a telephone. That is you. It's ringing. Here, listen to this. Hello? Thank you. Thank you for calling Final Joke. Your joke for today is... How many marches take the candle? I don't like dark things anyhow. Come on back. Oh, great. Well, anyway, let me bring out the main alien that I finally discovered. Well, I'll rather talk about it. We have a song that discusses or describes the whole situation, and it goes like this. Boom, 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 I was strolling through the park one night, and oh, I felt so blue, when I heard a little voice say, I'm so lonely too! Then I turned around to look, and to my surprise, a little space girl sat there crying right before my eyes. Seven up a little closer to see what I could see. She said, Mr. Earthman, would you marry me? I said, okay. I couldn't do that. That just wouldn't be right. Because you and me, and me and you, we don't even look alike. Cause you got a big eye. And then it can see you. Big mouth. Then it can catch you. Green fur. Oh, my goodness. I'm very early. I said, this thing's going far enough. I had enough of it. She said, please, Mr. Earthman, just one little kiss. I said, okay. And then you'll go away. But when I finished kissing her, I had this to say. Wow!
supposed to gravitate off.
I saw that under the sheet at first. I thought it was Bill Mowley. It's not. It's his mother. How's the show so far?